Hello everybody and welcome back to Isa's Equestrian. Today we're going to be playing the worst rated horse game on the App Store. Let's get into it. This game has a whopping 1.5 star rating and they describe themselves as a realistic riding simulation. As I later found out, this couldn't be further from the truth. So I downloaded the game, I prepared for the worst, and I clicked onto it. And to my surprise, it opened up the wrong way. If you don't know, most mobile games open up the other way, so I had my phone ready that way and everything, and I had to manually flip it and it was just terrifying. So when I opened up the game, it didn't actually look that bad apart from the weird clicks, but when I pressed onto the next screen, I was shocked. Who made this? This looks like I just relaunched like the first Sims game in 2001. Who made this? As you can see here, I'm typing like a slug because all the letters on this keyboard are legitimately mixed up. Like, who did this? In this selection part right here, there was nothing really too bad except we- What was that? Go back. Is this horse a legitimate furry? Are the creators of this game furries? What is this? Is this a secret message? So, I didn't exactly pick furry, but I did pick another horse called Alpha. Then it brought me into the game where I had a couple options. There was tutorial, stable, save game, and training. It's been legitimately 10 seconds and they're already trying to make money off of me. So anyway, then I pressed on the tournament tab and... So anyway, then I went and clicked the yes button and then... So I went ahead and clicked the yes button again and...
Ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just...
So, finally, I get to actually play. I start walking, I start trotting, galloping, kind of, I don't know what this is, and I jump, and I clear it, and then I have to turn that far. So after this little incident happened, I realized you actually had to back out of it. What? Usually games just teleport you, but you literally have to back out. So, I don't know what's going on there, but... Anyway! So I'm walking, I'm trotting, I'm cantering, I'm... Oh, and I go through the fence. So then it told me I jumped the wrong oxer, so after that, I kind of just got mad and rage quit. So I decided to see what other features this game has, so I decided to press on their training feature. So here I just looked through the options and I decided to choose jumping power, and so I just pressed the tick button and here we go.
Murder on the beat, so it's not nice. Food is so big, word, Lord, have mercy.
Walk it faster like I do. I keep passing like I do. I keep passing like I do. I keep passing like I do. Heart is always up in my jeans. You can't get up in between. You're trying to get a piece of me. I can teach you a couple things.
So anyway, I literally did this for like 5 minutes and I got pretty much nowhere and I had no idea how to like complete the training. So I was kind of like stuck.
I keep passing like I do. Heart is always up in my jeans. You can't get up in between. You're trying to get up in some me. I can teach you the